If you've been told that you have sciatica, this video is gonna explain what the heck that is. Hi, my name's Dr. Andrew Gorecki, physical therapist, back pain specialist, and we wanna talk about sciatica. A lot of people get diagnosed with the term sciatica. What does it actually mean? Well, sciatica is referring to the nerve that's coming out of your spine. There's actually five nerves that come together from your lower spine, L1 through L5. And they come together to create one big nerve. And that nerve is about the size of your thumb. So it's the biggest nerve in the body. And that nerve happens to travel all the way down the back of your thigh. And it goes all the way down past your knee into your toes. So sciatica would be symptoms. That's actually what sciatica means. It's describing the symptoms. And what the symptoms typically are gonna be pain down the leg. Sometimes that pain feels like a burning pain. It can be a sharp shooting pain. It typically radiates, so it travels down, and the farther it goes down the leg into the foot and toes means that the nerve is being more compressed. There's also symptoms commonly of numbness and tingling down the leg. And then in severe cases, we can get weakness where not only do our legs feel heavy, but we can start to lose control of the muscles that are traveling down the leg. So the foot will stop working. Or in my case, back in 2004, when I had sciatica, my big toe stopped moving, right? So I was having muscle weakness because the nerve was so compressed. Now you can have sciatica without any back pain at all, or you can also have back pain with sciatica. Sciatica is really an umbrella terminology. You know, it doesn't actually tell us what's causing the problem. It really identifies what the person is feeling. Right, so that's really the quick and dirty explanation of sciatica. If you want to learn more about the causes of sciatica, what to do about it, I'd encourage you to listen to my other videos in my playlist here, or you can download a copy of my free book. Go to lowbackpainsucks.com and I'll give you a free book copy of the book I published. I also have an online course for people. So you can go to back-class.com and learn all about that. Thanks for listening, and I hope you enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed making it.